Friday.
That many of the normal rights guaranteed during non-emergency periods have been
smoke break.
Attention.
speaking Toms.
Ah, yeah!
We have a new target sighted!
Thank you.
high drama at the Pacific Science Center today as an unidentified man scaled Seattle's iconic Space Needle and attached an enormous banner to its spire. And while the meaning of the flag symbol and the identity of the banner man both remain mysteries, what is clear is that Seattle's bioterrorist population...
Banner man. Pretty lame, right? Yeah, I just heard. And can we please not use the B word?
What? A bioterrorist?
Yeah, you know, that's just a slur invented by the D.U.P. to make people scared of conduits, man.
Look, whatever. Whatever you want to call him, let's just track him down and find out what he can tell us about Augustine.
And drain his powers.
Okay, fine. And drain...
Sir, this area is temporarily off. Ah!
Well, found the victim. Definitely the work of a conduit. It's very... showy.
Okay, I need you to take a couple pictures of the crime scene and send them to me. Anything that might give us a lead.
Okay, sending you the picture, but I think he blinked. There's your wounds. I wonder what kind of power did this. Fire blast or lasers? Ooh, what about flesh-eating death gaze? I wouldn't mind absorbing a little flesh-eating death gaze, right?
Delsin, even if the guy who did this is a prime conduit, we still don't know if this power transfer thing's even gonna work.
Well, you know what? If it does, my first victim is gonna be the guy who came up with the name Banner Man.
Bro, you really need to let that go.
Reg, I'm hearing sirens, man.
Yeah, let me check real quick. Yeah, the DUP's just cordoned off the area. I've warned the Seattle PD to stay away.
has to be the conduit. I'll check it out.
Chances are there's going to be a lot of D.U.P. there. D.U.P. with shoot-to-kill orders.
Wow. Well, hate to interrupt this little pep talk, but you got any luck with that first victim on your face database thing?
No, nothing. Victim must not have had a record.
From the looks of the guy, I at least would have expected a drug bust or two.
Just in our radar.
No, it's get...
Reg, I got a convoy of dupes heading to the scene.
Yeah, might want to steer clear of them? Chances are there's going to be a lot of D.U.P. there. D.U.P. with shoot-to-kill orders.
Wow. Well, hate to interrupt this little pep talk, but you got any luck with that first victim on your face database thing?
No, nothing. You must not have had a record.
From the looks of the guy, I at least would have expected a drug bust or two.